by going down. I've never played well on this. About to go up. And up. Here we go. Up there, I think, is where it's one way to get the cobweb blown off. I'm a bad dog mum and forgot to bring Neville any treats for this 20 mile day. So we're 7.5 miles in and I realise I've got a baby bear. Perfect. Let's see what Neville thinks about this. Want some cheese? Enjoy it. Neville, over! Neville, over! 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 After over 16 miles, the descent begins. The sun is back out, so it's pretty warm. The last steps of the walk before we reach some smooth tarmac, which is going to be dreamy. It's not smooth tarmac. But this feels better on the knees. So I think 18 miles made someone a little bit tired. Today's walk is going to take us up Mam Tor. Not as high as yesterday, but there's a nice ridge that we can follow around. towards Jacob's Ladder, get back down into the valley, and onwards back to Edale. So I just passed the one who said Jacob's Ladder was steep. I didn't say it was really steep. Neville's enjoying it. My knees, not so much. But, check out the view. Makes it worth it. Be back in time for breakfast number 2, as it's only 9:30.